Hey, what's going on everyone? In today's video, I'm going to show you a different way how to speed up your computer. Let's go with the video. Before we get into the video, please, if you are new on the channel, don't forget to subscribe. And now, let me show you the first thing you should do to speed up your computer. Let's go. Okay guys, in your keyboard, you're gonna press the Control, Alt, and Delete keys at the same time. So now you're gonna click on Task Manager. Okay, here you're gonna click on Startup, right here. And guys, right here you're gonna see all the programs that automatically start when you turn on your computer. So as you can see, I have 10 programs that automatically start when I turn on my computer. In your computer, you might have more or less. So what you need to do, you're gonna click on the first one, for example, this one, Microsoft Edge. Just click on that and you're gonna disable it. So you're gonna do all that on each programs right here. Microsoft OneDrive, disable. I'm gonna disable this one too. Skype, disable. Spotify, disable. Steam, disable. And now guys, what really gonna happen if I turn on my computer, those programs don't gonna start automatically. So basically, my computer is gonna be a little bit faster because if you turn on your computer to do something and at the same time you have like 10, 15 programs running at the same time, so that slows down your computer, you know what I mean? So by doing that, your computer is gonna be 100% faster. So that's the first thing you should do your computer to speed it up. Now, let me show you another way to speed up your computer. So just click on Settings, then click on System. Now go ahead and click on Power and Sleep. Okay guys, here you're gonna click on Additional Power Settings. Okay, as you can see here, we have different settings, different actions. So what you need to do right here, guys, you're gonna click on High Performance. So if you see right here, it says your computer gonna use more energy. So that means your computer battery is gonna drain faster, but your computer is gonna be faster. And the thing is, guys, fast computer use a lot of energy. So it makes sense, you know what I mean? After you choose these settings, you're gonna click on Change Plan Settings. Then you're gonna click on Change Advanced Power Settings. Okay, now, here is the trick. If you click on High Performance, the one that's on by default is gonna be this one, Power Saver. So you need to make sure your computer is on High Performance. Just click on that. Then you're gonna scroll down and you're gonna click on Processor Power. Then you're gonna click on Minimum Processor State. Then you need to make sure on battery, it have to be 100 and plug-in 100. So just click on 0%. And here you're gonna change this number. You're gonna put 100%. Then click on Apply and OK. That also gonna speed up your computer, guys. Now let me show you another way how to speed up your computer. Check this. You're gonna go to Settings. Then you're gonna click on System. Okay, guys, now you're gonna click on Notifications and Actions right here. Scroll down and you're gonna see these settings. Get tips, trick, and suggestion as you use Windows. So that means your computer is allowed to basically show you how to use Windows. But sometimes you are doing something in your computer and you see a lot of ads popping up on your screen. So that use a lot of capacity from your computer. So basically that type of help from Windows slow down your computer a little bit every time you see something on the screen. So what I recommend you, if you really want to speed up your computer, just disable that settings by clicking right here on the square, and that also gonna help your computer to be a lot faster, guys. So that's another trick. Okay guys, let me show you another way to speed up your computer. Okay, let's click on Settings, then you're gonna search for System. Okay, here you're gonna click on Advanced System Settings. Then you're gonna click on Advanced. And here you're gonna click on Settings. Okay guys, as you can see, we have different settings though, different actions. So the one you're gonna choose is gonna be this one that says Adjust for Best Performance. this one is the one you're gonna choose. So by choosing that settings, your computer is gonna be a lot faster. Because if you read the first one, let Windows choose what's the best for your computer. The other one, adjust for the best performance. So that's the one you need to choose if you really want a faster computer. You know what I mean? So just click on that. So as you can see, by selecting these settings, all the animation and Windows decoration went off. You know what I mean? So now you're gonna click on apply and click on OK. And guys, that really worked. So you're gonna see the difference. You know what I mean? Your computer is gonna be a lot faster, 100%. And that's all you need to do, guys, to speed up your computer. If you like this video, please hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And you know what? See you in my next video.